Children, in this part of the video, we are going to complete two pages from Little Thinker Mathematics. So please open page number 42 and 43. Yes, children. Now, here, as you already know, you have to count the cherries and match the count with the numeral. So first of all, we are going to trace the numeral. So here, I am going to trace all the numerals. 9, 4, 94. This is 9595, 9391, and 9292. Yes, on this page also we will complete 9696, 100. 9999, 9898, and 9797. So now let's start counting. You will enjoy this. Yes. Now here, one box of cherries is equal to 10 cherries. This we already know, right? So now we have to count how many boxes of cherries are there. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90. So we have already 90 cherries. And one cherry is out of the box. Yes? So 90 and 1, 91. So we are going to match 91, this 91 count with number 91. So this way. Yes? Now here, you can see two more cherries are there. So 90 and 2, 92. Now here you can see 1, 2 and 3 cherries are there. So 90 and 3, 93. Very good. And here 1, 2, 3 and 4 cherries are there, right? And you already know that there are 90 cherries. So 90 and 4, 94. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So in this box we have 5 cherries out and 90 cherries are already in. Yes. So 90 and 5, 95. This way you have to finish complete page number 42. Now here on this page, let's count number of cherries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 90 and 6, how many cherries? 96. Yes. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. In the second box, we have 7 cherries out and 90 cherries inside. So 90 and 7, 97. Now here, let's count these cherries in box number 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and how many cherries? 8. So 90 and 8, how much? 98. Yes. Now here, once again we will count on the fourth, in the fourth box, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 90 and 9, yes, 90 and 9, 99. Now here, cherries are not out, but I can see one box is filled. Yes, so let's count number of boxes in tens, like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. So here, these boxes having 100 cherries, yes? So we will match it with 100, like this. So this way we are going to complete page number 42 and 43 from Little Thinker Mathematics. I hope, children, you have enjoyed counting. Bye-bye. Celebrate learning.